Oops, didn't mean to do that. Right. I wonder if the stream is also like cutting to black. If so, that's probably not good. Sure, let's try going this way then. Is there another one? Get here now. Good, good. Fair enough. Computer. Hello, Miss, are you awake? Trace? That is Veruska. She's in great need of repair drones. She's very dangerous. But is our ally. Dangerous? I mean, I'd figure you were sort of network supercomputers or something. No, our word is Rusalki. It is like water machine. But we have all been damaged. This situation you see is emergency. If you can enable repair drones, it would greatly help. So just the power filter isn't enough. That is bare minimum for survival. Okay, hang in there. Whatever you are, I'm not going to let you die without a fight. Thank you. Big lady computer. Good to know. Something we have to come back for. Shake the mouse just to make sure it doesn't fucking go black. Might as well save. You know, I need to check something. I need to check something. Okay. I was under the impression that I have played this game. I have. I just need to know the context. I need to know, like, where. So I can find that out by going to my, my website, which lists my, previous streams. So let me just, do that. Where is it? I think it's in the fact page. Yes. All right, let's have a look here. I wonder when exactly I played it. It would have been in like demo form. And it would have been a couple of years ago. That's my guess. So, Breath of Fire, then Alundra, then Secret of Evermore. Then I played Crusader of Senti, then I played Golden Sun. That was the start of the Golden Sun streams. What a time. What a time to be alive. Okay, Golden Sun. Then I went to Golden Sun The Lost Age. Just played that. Then I started up The Messenger, that's right. That's when I started doing multiple games. Messenger, being an interplanetary spy, that's when I read books. A Short Hike, okay. Messenger, A Short Hike. The Eternal Castle, Spiritfarer, Pathway, Trilio Quest, Gris, the Gris playthrough. And Primordia, and then Abzu. Oh, some of these games are just classics. Naruto Boy, not a classic. Neither was Transistor. Aeon of Sands, the Trail, we had to drop that one. That's right, there was a stream where I helped Mr. Suffer. That was in April of 2021. It's a while ago now. We're talking 1 year, one whole year. Okay. Alright, so I must have played within the last year. Okay. Vagrant Story, Pokemon Blue I started. Ooh, I started that way back in. Did I start the Pokemon Blue playthrough? Oh, wait, when did I start it? I started the 1st of June, 2021. Wow. This is what I mean, like, I gotta start these things and then finish them. My god. No, okay. You telling me that I haven't... Oh, you know what? The only explanation would be that I played this off stream. Yeah, that's the only explanation that I have. Wow. Intradasting. Okay, because I must have played this off stream. Interesting. I would have played this in Japan, I think. That's the feeling that I get. This game's quite old now at this stage. Anyway. That was a bit of a trip down memory lane. Where to go? Yeah, I could go through here. Maybe. Spot to deal with it. Come on now. Let me live, game. Let me live. Oh, this level. Okay. I don't think I finished this game, so it's fine that we continue it. We can probably get a bit further up here, I believe. Ow! Stop damaging my body. Yep, it's only the one wall. Oh, Give me my prize. Yoink. Oh. Not very nice at all.